Anyone have news and needs this morning? Is there no news or needs? What are we doing, Nancy, with these funny outfits and coffee cup?
I guess that is an announcement. The teens are collecting for Ugly Christmas Sweater Sunday, and the money does not go towards Ugly Christmas Sweaters. It goes towards Operation Safety Net, which provides medical care for the homeless. So we hope you will be generous. Thank you.
Anybody over here? There's a lot of the right-sized people over here. Anybody over here want to tell me when the kids' Christmas play is next Sunday?
4 p.m.
4 p.m. 4 p.m. Can
everybody
say
4 p.m.? 4 p.m.
Come see all these beautiful people. All those beautiful people. There's a lot of them today, and they're leaving after the first song, so enjoy them for a moment. 7 p.m. is a more quiet contemplative service. So, and we will have worship next Sunday morning on the 24th. If you want to come at 10:30, it'll be fun. Any other news and needs? Gave you all a chance. Anybody? Great. Let's calm our hearts in the prelude and then listen to the kids.
Thank you.
does joy sound like? Is it quiet like snow? Does joy sound like the laughter of friends that you know? Is joy like the sound of a kiss on your cheek? Or like holding your breath when you play hide and seek? Maybe joy sounds real loud like a or a whispered I love you at the end of a day. Well, joy sounds a little like all of these things, but a long time ago, joy sounded like wings. If you can imagine on a dark winter's night, the sky filled with angels all shining with light. And suddenly the shepherds and sheep down below were surrounded by songs from that heavenly host.
Glad tidings, great joy, we are never alone, 'cause God sent his son to make heaven.
To see you. Please join me for the call to worship and the lighting of the candles. Watch and wait for Christ's coming. Light candles of hope, peace, joy, and love, remembering the promises of God with prayer. We light this candle in hope. We light this candle for peace. We light this candle for joy. Come, let us worship God on this Advent journey.